Okay, well, this one I can't wait to see. Good luck. Can I be honest with you? I didn't like it. Hi, Kaylee.
Hello, are you okay?
How are you?
Hi.
Thank you so much for bringing me here. Like, I needed this and it means so much. It's my passion. Just thank you. I'm so grateful.
Don't cry before you sing.
I know.
You know why? Because it's going to make your voice go all quirky. Okay. Don't cry.
I need to compose.
You're here.
Yes.
This is it. This is your moment.
I need to compose myself.
You are quite emotional today, but of course.
Yeah.
Put that into the song. That is what we want to hear.
Okay. No, 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 no. Don't lose who you are in the blur of the stars. This don't mean you're losing. Everybody's bruising. Just be true to who you are. Real talk, real life, good love, good night, and with a smile.
How did that feel?
Oh, I felt amazing. And, like, the lyrics are so powerful and I feel like I really relate to them. I think it's really important to know that it's OK. Like, not everybody's going to like you. Just be who you are.
They're
so important.
I so feel that. Your tone is beautiful.
Oh, thank you.
You sang it to us. You gave it your all. I adored it.
Thank you.
OK, great. Well done.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys.
Come here, you. You could do one of these, right?
Yeah, thank you.
There you go.
Oh, it's so overwhelming. Like, I think, like, it's dead now. There's nothing I can do.
I liked her a lot.
Yeah.
But
I think she would appeal to an older audience.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
I don't think she would sell records to a younger audience.
Well, the whole point is having a whole diverse category.
Yeah.
So you've got every bit covered. Just stick with me.
And me.
I'll help you. We'll help you. We're here to help.
Thank you, girls.